Hi there, I'm Mr. Bishop, a human, and this month we're going to be talking about a word called resourcefulness. Being resourceful basically means that you're able to quickly and skillfully solve problems and frustrating situations that come up. Now, at Jefferson Elementary, one of our three personal standards is to solve our problems, and being resourceful has a lot to do with being able to solve your own problems. Solving your problems is an incredibly important part of our lives, and it always will be. But in order to know how to solve your own problems, it's important that we know what are the character traits of a resourceful person. What should it look like? So, in order to help us out today, I invited some friends to come down and help us see what does being resourceful look like, and also, what doesn't it look like? So here we go.
I don't know how to do any of these. I'm so stupid. I'm never gonna learn this. How am I ever gonna learn this? What'd you guys get? Oh, I can't believe it. I just don't know what to do. I'm so sad. I know them. Oh my gosh, this is really hard. Okay. I know this. What is that thing they told us? PEMDAS. The order of operations. I can do this. Okay.
Just a second. Because remember earlier how I said that resourceful people will ask for help when they need it? It's still very true. And resourceful people also don't over ask when they could solve that problem themselves. They look around the room, they're observant, they try to solve the problem, and they listen for when a solution comes their way.
Like a little bit away from you.
Okay, go.
Okay. Action.
Oh,
so sad. Ruin binder. And action. Oh, go back. Everyone go back.
Oh, what?